we're going to run through some squat movements. We're on the short frame hip shark. We're plated. We got heavy yellow bands on both sides. We're using our band tensioner, so we're getting the maximum resistance in the bottom. And he's set for his depth. All the adjustment for his depth is in the chain and the belt. So if he wanted to do touch and go, he could just set the chain to where he touches the bumper on the floor. If not, just shorten it up and don't touch. It's a perfect depth. Medium to close stance. This deck's 48 inches wide. It'll accommodate just about any stance, sumo, doesn't matter how tall you are, it's plenty of room. He's using the adjustable squat handles to assist his squat.
Thanks for checking out the videos of Rick from Pit Shark. If you have any questions, go to loadthebar.com.
A couple varieties of one arm row. Now he's just gonna do a supported off of the handle. He's gonna pull.